I don't give a shit about rankings.
I don't give a shit about getting 3 rounds in.
I don't really give a shit.
I do 300 rounds a week. Three people died making this watch.
Three elephants died making this ivory custom-made suit.
I don't see anything in the division that troubles me, not one of them. They don't move like I move, they don't think like I think, and they don't talk like I talk.
These featherweights don't understand. Until they get hit by me, it's a whole lot of ball game when they get hit by me.
This dude has unbelievable perimeter celebration. He might be the biggest power puncher in MMA.
These custom-made suits aren't cheap. I like to look good on whoop ass, it's what I do best.
I'm doing one of them right now on Saturday night, I'm gonna do the other.
I'm not trying to be nobody but me.
We're not here just to take part, we're here to take over. You can call me Mythic Max because I predict these things.
Trash.
He can fight going forward, he can fight going backwards, he can find your chin from anywhere.
In prediction, I am confident in preparation, but I am always humble in victory or defeat.
Three people died making this ivory custom made suit.
I don't just knock them out, I pick the round.
I'm really looking forward to getting in there and beating the crap out of Conor McGregor.